Welcome to Mercury Maths. A கொடுத்திருக்காங்க, B கொடுத்திருக்காங்க. Number of A union B into A intersection B into A symmetry B. கண்டுபிடிக்கணும். So first, A union B. What is A union B? A union B is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So number of A union B equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it is 6. Comma. A intersection B. What is A intersection B? Intersection 3 and 4 are common. 3 and 4 are common. Therefore, number of A intersection B equal to 2. Number of A intersection B equal to 2. Now, A symmetric B, that is equal to A union B, A union B minus A intersection B by theorem. So it is equal to A union B. What is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 minus A intersection C, 3, 4. So 1 ingirik, angirikla. So you take 1. 2 ingirik, angirikla. So you take 2. 3 and 4 angirik. So you don't take. And 4, 3 and 4 there. 5, 6. 5, 6. So, it is in, so number of A symmetric B equal to 4. Now come to the answer question. Number of A union B into A intersection B into A symmetric B equal to number of A union B into number of A intersection B into number of A symmetric B. Number of A union B, 6. Number of A intersection B, 2. Number of A symmetric B, 4. It is equal to 12 into 4. It is equal to 48. Okay, students, study well, subscribe, press the bell icon, go set up.